This is the EB3 robot thing by Acer Brescas. My goal was to make the ultrasonic, the sound sensor and the button works simultaneously. Static, something that stays still. Peg, the beam, and the peg joiner and axle. Dynamic, something that moves. The wheel and the ball. Electronic, ultrasonic, the sound sensor, the button, and aiming. Design. Button. So I made the button so it can be ready to be pushed. The sound sensor so I can hear something and stop. The ultrasonic was to make the vehicle turn. Then this was so first it was to see for the button so I can press it and then I'll start moving. Then I did that so that can see something within a certain amount of space and turn around. And then this thing for so if it hears 5.5 decimals, it can stop and amazing. I need to test maybe about 10 times for every sensor. There were a lot of problems because of the wires. The solution was to get the wires correct.
Press the button again. Restart.